guys, Jess here from Spolly Syndications. I'm down at the Kilmainie Farm on the 9th of March and I've got Buddy here with me. Buddy's one of our Surf Lauren puppies. He's 9 months old to the day and as you can see, he's a beautiful size. We've got three of the litter here. They joined us late last year and they've been coming up real well so far, so we're pretty excited to have them here. And what we're going to do today, I'm just going to put him after the drag lure. We're just going to give him a little bit of a tease and then we're going to watch him chase and bite on. Just to help him, encourage him, and keep him motivated in preparation for breaking back end of July. So here you go, let's see how he goes. So we just got the octopus from the track there. What they're gonna be chasing, a little tease, and away he goes. Look at him go, beautiful. Just what we wanna be seeing, 9 months old. Can't zoom in right down there, but it looks like he's got hold of that. Yep, and he's going to bring it back up to us as well. Good indication, he's had a good time, good experience, and should go on to do that again with no trouble.